everyone. Welcome to Western Hills. We're glad y'all came out tonight to worship with us. And that's what this is. This is a worship service. So please take this time to spend with your Father. Take this time to spend with your Savior. This is your time together. We have some places up here on either side of the stage. And if any time you need prayer, please feel free to come up. Someone will come up and pray with you. You can stand, you can sit, whatever. Amazing grace. yet because you are not of the world, but I choose you out of the world, therefore the world hates you.
Spirit is in every
There are times when every one of us will go through something in life. You may not be going through a hard time now, but there will come a day, if you aren't, that you will. Unfortunately, we live in a fallen world. We do serve an almighty God, though. And so it's so easy to get focused on what we're going through and get focused on where we're at and lose our focus of who we serve. We need to hold our head high and know that no matter what we're going through, He will see us through. He is faithful. Unfortunately, we want to take matters in our own hands. He just doesn't work fast enough for us. And that's where things usually get messed up. But even when we do that, if we'll just turn around and look back up, He's there waiting. He will not leave us. He will not forsake us. In Romans it says, "For I am persuaded that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other created thing shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus, our Lord." He will never let go. rejoice over you with gladness. He will quiet you with his love. He will rejoice over you with singing. does not know Christ, please don't go another moment. Please don't live another second. Please, you're welcome to come forward at any time. Someone will pray to you. If after the service you decide you would like to talk to someone, you grab any bus, you grab any of the pastors or shepherds, please don't wait another day.
Yeah.
You know, in the year the King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord sitting on a throne high and lifted up. And the train of his robe filled the temple. Above it stood seraphim, each one had six wings. With two he covered his face, with two he covered his feet, and with two he flew. And one cried to another and said, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is full of his glory." There is a day where he is coming back. Jesus is coming back. And he's not coming back the way he first left. He's not coming back broken and bleeding. He's coming back high and lifted up. And we will cause people to him. Thank you. We want to thank you so much for coming out and worshiping with us tonight. We want to thank pastors John Hazlett and Joe Beam and the shepherds of Western Hills for allowing us this time. And a couple other people. We want to thank Randy Martin for his help and equipment. And Corey back there working the PowerPoint. And our man Matt, who really put in a lot of work on the sound system. Y'all give Matt a big kiss for him tonight. He likes that kind of thing. We really want to thank Mission 12 too. Y'all are awesome. Don't forget about all of them for that. All our brothers and sisters and family that have come out. Church of Living Water, Pastor Jamie Allen, we love you guys. The Trace Diaz community, Westwood Community Church. And most of all, we just want to thank our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. bless you guys. Booyah! Thank you. Good night.